All right, everybody, follow Perry. Come on, Blue, let's get find your house. I want to see where you live at. Yeah, and we'll be able to find you to get back here. Are you sure I'll be able to come back anytime? Yeah, anytime you can get out of your cage or whatever, you just come on over, man. You know where you keep your scooter at. It's yours, bro. When I don't know that I really want to go, I kind of want to go home, but... Oh, dude, listen, you're going to get to come back as many times as you like. Yeah, Blue, don't worry about this. This will work out really well, because we're going to find out where you live at, and then we're going to come and get you whenever there's anything special going on. Trust me, we're going to keep seeing you quite a bit, because you're like one of the family now. Yeah, dude, you're like my best bud, man. You're like my scootering partner. Aw, thanks, Smalls, man. I really want to learn how to do a tail whip, though. Aw, dude, you're going to get that in no time, man. You already know how to whip your own tail. All right, guys, come on. Let's go. Let's go find out where you live then. So which way do we go, Perry? Just right over there? That's only like 4 or 5 houses. Oh, come on. Let's get over there. So this is it? Blue, this is your house. Yeah. I guess it looks kind of familiar to me. Dude, check it out. You're not far at all. You can come back anytime you feel like coming. But how do I get around the kitty cats? Oh, dude, you know what to do with the kitty cats. Just stay up high. And then, you know, if you want to, get on a kitty cat's back and go for a ride. I don't think I trust our kitty cats. Mau Mau Kitty, well, she's kind of nice. Yeah, well, she can be really mean, too. Yeah. Yeah, she can, too. Yeah. Hey, this is cool, man. So, Perry, how do you get in and out of the house? Oh, we just go through the attic. Right up here. See? Fly in here. Come on. Oh, yeah. And then we just have a little opening over here, and down in we go. Yeah, down here. Is this Blue's cage? Mm-hmm. This is the room Blue's in. Oh, yeah, this is my cage. Oh, look, there's my little bell and my little mirror. And I say, pretty bird. No, don't say pretty bird. We don't say pretty bird here. Yeah, just forget the pretty bird. Well, I think Blue's family, everybody says pretty birds to all of us. Don't say pretty bird. Come on, man. Yeah, you got it. Come on, guys. Quit saying the pretty bird. All right, so Blue... This is your house. This is where you live. We know how to come in and find you. You know how to get back over to our house, right? Yeah. You can come whenever you want. Can I come right now? Well, no, I think you're going to stay here for a little while. And then you check out with your family and stuff. And who knows, maybe later on today, maybe you might want to come back over. Yeah, I'll come back right now. Well, just come back. Well, we're going to head home. We got some things we're going to do too, you know? Okay. All right. And guys, Blue's house is kind of cool. Yeah. No, I think it's good that Blue has a house, especially as young as he is. Who knew? Who knew? He is a big bird. Small. He is bigger than you. Yeah, I'm pretty big. And he was bigger than me. Wow. That is one big budgie. Yeah. All right, come on, guys. Let's get back over. Hey, why is it so cloudy and everything, Ollie? Oh, it's starting to rain. Oh, yeah, it is, isn't it? It's really hot out, too. Wow, it's raining really hard. Let's get back to the house, man. Okay, come on. Let's go. I'm going to sit up in the tree for a while. I want to get a bird bath. Come on, Small, let's get inside. No, sit up in the tree with me. Come on, man, please. Please sit up in the tree with me. Okay, just for a little while. Wow, it's raining really hard. Guys, look in the backyard. What? The water. It's running down the middle of the backyard. It looks like a creek. Oh, it does, doesn't it? You know what this means, don't you? What? It's slip and slide time. Let's do it. Come on, guys. Yeah, you're sweet. Okay, here. I'm going first. Whoa, check it out, man. Look at Ollie go. Look at him go. Hope, I'm going next, Smalls. Just hang on. Oh, come on. I'm going now. Oh, this is so fun. I can go all the way down to the fence. And it's the biggest dip inside in the world. Keep going, man. It's raining really good. There's a lot of water down here. This is so cool. It's like the ultimate bird bath. Yeah, I need a bath anyway. I was starting to stink, golly. No, Smalls, it wasn't. You don't stink. Maybe it stinks a little bit. Yeah. Okay, listen. Here, back up. Let's go. Hurry up. Hey, somebody call the sparrows out and tell them too, man. Okay, I'll run up and knock on the door. Yeah. Hey, sparrows, come outside, man. There's a big creek running down through the yard. It's dip inside time. Whoa, just dead. Get everybody out of here. Come on. Ooh, this is so cool. And thanks, guys, for letting us know. Here we go. Pew. Oh, man, let's go. Hey, come on. Somebody bite onto my tail. Come on, we'll make a train. Let's go down. Yeah, this is fun. Yeah, yeah, we're a train now. This is cool. Yeah, amazing. This is so much fun. Let's go. Hey, guys. You know what we ought to do tonight? What? I think we should all get together, since it's raining out, and hang out inside the skate park. And have ourselves a little bit of a bird party, you know? Oh, bird party. Disco. Yeah, disco. Yeah, I like to do the disco. Yeah, let's do it, man. We'll get Blue to come back over because he said he wanted to come back over. But then, once you get there, you know what we'll do? What? We'll get all them sleeping bags and pillows and things we have from when we went camping. Remember that day we went camping over the nighttime in the tents? Yeah? We'll put them all out in the skate park and we'll all sleep out in the skate park all night. Oh, are you kidding, Ollie? No. Oh, me, I want to do it now. We'll have a bird party. We'll have a big sleepover. The sparrows, anybody who wants to come and sleep over can. Skate park's big, man. Oh, this is going to be, and we can tell spooky stories to one another. Yeah, this is going to be, I like this idea. Yes, guys, this will be fun for me, too. I know, hope you love this. We'll get all the birds to come over. Yeah. Yeah, let's do that. Hey, somebody run over and tell Blue that we're going to do this tonight. Well, let's get done. I want to surf. Okay, yeah. Hey, do you think they got any surfboards up there in the skate shop? Yeah, they do. You know what you use? You just take a skateboard and one that doesn't have the wheels on it, just the deck part, and you use that as a surfing thing. Oh, Ollie, that's a great idea. Let me go get some right now. Yes, Balls, that's what we're getting. Yeah, this will be so much fun tonight, won't it? Which one did you get, Hope? You got four of them? Cool. Let's check it. Let's try them. Here, I'm going to set mine right here in the grass. I'm going to get running. Here I come. Here I... Woo-hoo! Let me go, baby. Yeah, man. I am surfing. What up, dogs? Yeah, this is fun. Whew, man, surfing is so cool. Yeah, this is so much fun. We're going to do this for a little while yet. Yeah, right. But hey, we got to start telling everybody about... Hang on, I got to do some surfing here, man. I'm going to, like, catch me some waves. There's no waves, Hope. I know there's no waves. But I'm going to call it getting waves. I'm out there, yeah. Hope is really good at this surfing thing. Look at him go. Yeah, he'd be a good surfer. Yeah, and maybe someday we'll go somewhere where we can surf. We are somewhere where we can surf. We can surf right here, aren't we? No, I mean like a big ocean or something, you know, really surf. Yeah, that would be cool. All right, come on. My feathers are completely soaked. It's still raining out here. Cool. All right, so listen. Let's get inside and let's get dried up a little bit and let's find out where our sleeping bags and all those pillows and everything we are. And let's talk to the sparrows. Hey, sparrows, come here. Yeah, what do you guys want? Tonight, we're having a party in the skate shop. And then we're having a sleepover. Are you guys kidding us? Yeah, we've been waiting for this, and you guys are coming outside and going to sleep with us in this. I'm telling every sparrow I know. Come on, let's go, guys. Let's go let everybody know. Yeah, who's going to go over and let Blue know? I'll go let Blue know. Okay, Smalls, you go let Blue know. Okay, yeah, and then we'll get back together, and we'll get ready for the party for tonight. Oh, this is going to be... I'm pretty excited about this one, Hope. All right, cool. I'll go get Blue. I'll be right back. All right, so let's get inside. Smalls is going over to tell Blue what to do, and I think maybe we might do this here in a couple hours. Yeah, let's get ready. Come on inside. Okay, hey, Sparrows, make sure you bring plenty of treats out there tonight. You know, honey sticks and stuff. Yeah, bring lots of them ranch ones. Everybody loves the ranch kinds. Yeah. We'll bring those. Of course we'll bring those. Hey, we need flavored water, too, and they're pretty good. And you mix them up, and we put a hole in the side of the water bottle, and you can drink right out of it, man. Everybody can get some of it. We'll do, like, four flavors. Yeah, we'll do grape. We'll do orange. We'll do, strawberry something. Yeah. How about that? That was good. That's pretty good. That's just three of them. Yeah. We gotta have some kind of lemon-lime thing. Yeah. All right, let's go. Come on. Hey, Moss, did you get to talk to Blue? Yeah, Blue said he's coming. He wanted to know if it's okay if he could bring his sister bird. He got his sister bird? Yeah, he's got his sister bird. He got a whole bunch of birds over there. He got family birds everywhere. He can bring his whole family if he wants to. Well, I just told him it was okay for him to bring his sister bird. I didn't think anything about it. Oh, this is going to be so much fun. Where's those sleeping bags and stuff at? Oh, they're hidden out there in the skate shop. Oh, let's go check it out. Come on. Oh, yeah, look, right there they are, man, back in the corner. Yeah, with the tinted. Oh, look. Look at the little pedos. Oh, they're so cute. I'm going to get the green one. Yeah, I want the blue one. I don't really want the pink one, guys. Do I have to take the pink one? Come on, Smalls, you take the pink one. You got to grab one of them extra green ones out for blue. Yeah, and get the sleeping bags. Yeah, let's get them. Come on. All right, let's put them out there in the skate park. Man, there are a lot of birds in the skate park today. What are they all doing? Man, look at them. Them guys are doing so good on that half pipe. That's crazy. That's crazy how good they are at skateboards and scooters and stuff. Yeah, there's a couple guys in there riding bikes, and they're real good. Yeah, this is gonna... Okay, let's put them over here. All right, so everybody knows this is happening tonight, right? Yeah. All right, let's head back inside for a few minutes and just... Okay, yeah. All right, so what do we need to do? Hope, what are you going to do? Well, I'm going to do my feathers. Why? I want to look really good for the party. Quit it. You're not going to puff your head up again, are you? Well, I might. Oh, man. What the heck are we going to do? Hope, you know, yeah, it's a fun night. Do whatever you want to do. Okay, yeah, go ahead. Hey, it's about time for us to get out there, man. It's going to start pretty soon. Well, I wonder where Blue's at. I don't know, but let's get out there. He'll be over soon enough. Okay, cool. Look, everybody got everything moved around in here. Well, there's Blue right there. He's already here. He's right in his... Hey, Blue, get over here. What are you doing? And he's over here riding my scooter. You said I could come over. Yeah, man. That's cool. Yeah, it's fun. Are you ready for this? I guess. I don't know. What are we doing? We're having a bird party tonight. Well, what's a bird party? Oh, man, we're all going to get together. We're going to ride bikes and scooters, and we're going to do skateboarding, listening to some music and stuff. You know, it's going to be pretty cool. There'll be some dudes watching YouTube and stuff. Everybody's just going to kind of chill out and do their own thing. And then, once it gets late, we got sleeping bags, and we got pillows, and we got you a green pillow. My own pillow? Yeah, man. And then we're all going to put our sleeping bags out on the floor and everything. And everybody's going to settle down. And we're going to tell some spooky stories and stuff like that. What do you mean, spooky stories? Well, you know, we make up stories and stuff about things, you know, like, you know, birds with foreheads and stuff. I don't know that I'd like a spooky story. Well, it's okay. You'll be fine. It's supposed to scare you. Well, I don't want to be very scared. Where's Hope? Oh. Yeah, he's right over there. Hey, Hope, come here. Come here. Where's your sister bird at? She's right there. Well, tell her come over here. Carrie, come here, please. Carrie, this is Ollie. This is my best friend, Smalls. And this is Hope. And everybody, this is my sister, Carrie. Hi, guys. Who are you? I'm Hope. Wow, you're really colorful. Oh, no, dudes. hope will fall in love.
Yeah, these are the feathers I was born with.
Wow. You're such a handsome bird, too.
Oh, no, man. Come on, Blue. Tell your sister to knock it off, man. She'll make Hope go crazy.
And what is she doing?
She's flirting with him.
Oh, I don't know what that means.
So when are we going to ride our scooters? Well, I guess pretty soon. Come on, let's go right now. Ollie, what are you going to do? Where did Ollie go? He's already skateboarding. Check it out. Hey, what is that over there, Blue?
Well, I don't know what that is.
Oh, I know what that is. That's like a hot tub for birds.
What's a hot tub?
The engineer sparrow made it. He took a big round thing and filled it up with water, and he got hoses in there and a thing that pumps the water around. Let's go check it out.
Okay.
Oh, man, this water's really hot, Smalls. Yeah, it is. Isn't this cool? Yeah, check us out, man. We're like baller birds. Yeah, we are too, man. This music in here is pretty cool, too, isn't it? Everything's going on in this. Yeah, this water is really warm, man. Yeah, check it out. Everybody is skateboarding and biking and stuff. Look at us, man. We're just hanging out. You know, I was really kind of worried I wouldn't get to see you guys again. Oh, come on, Blue. You don't have to worry about that stuff, man. We told you we were going to call you if we had anything going on. This is going to be a great night. Yeah, this hot tub thing is kind of relaxing for me. You know, this is good. Yeah. I like the music, too. Oh, yeah, man. They love that stuff, man. It makes them skate like crazy. Yeah, it does, too. Look at them go. Yeah. Oh, this is so cool, man. Yeah. I like floating in here. Look at me. I can go underneath. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, you do. Here, I'll do it, too. Watch me. Smalls, that's pretty cool. Yeah, why? I gotta swim around in here. I'm swimming. Yeah, this is fun. Yeah. You know what? I think it's time. I really want to go ride my scooter around. Everybody's having so much fun out there. Well, let's go do it, man. All right, cool. Yeah, shake your feathers fast. Yeah, that's to get a little dry. Yeah, okay. All right, let's get our scooters and go. You've never seen my scooter. No, where's it at? Hang on, I gotta go over to the skate shop and I'll get it. I'll be right back. Hey, Ollie.
Hey, Blue, what are you doing?
I was in the hot tub.
In the what?
Back there is the hot tub, man, and it's got bubbles in it and warm water. It feels really good.
Are you gonna ride your scooter tonight?
Heck yeah, I'm riding my scooter tonight. This place is crazy. I can't wait to do. Where's Hope at?
Oh, no.
Hope is over there with your sister. What's her name?
Carrie.
Oh, man. Hope is hopeless when it comes to girl birds. He just gets so silly in his head.
Here's Smalls. He got his scooter out. Cool, man. Look, Smalls put his chains around his neck.
What do you mean?
He has chains he wears around his neck. Went back when he made the Sparrow Gang. That's what he did, man. He was like he wore some bling.
Hey, Smalls, so cool, bro. What do you got? You got your bling on, man.
Yeah, I figured tonight I'd break it all out, man. I got my scooter and everything.
Dude, I ain't seen your scooter in a long time. It's seriously, man, that's a serious scooter.
Wow, Smalls, your scooter is so cool.
Hey, man, I told you we would get you one any kind you want.
Oh, man, I really love my scooter, but your scooter is just awesome.
Yeah, man. Here, you want to check it out? Go for it, man.
Okay, you sure it's okay if I ride it?
Yeah, man, you can ride it. I'll ride yours.
Let's go do some tail whips. Come on, Blue.
Wow, this is crazy. I'm skateboarding.
Not bad, Smalls. This is a nice scooter.
I want one like it, too. I'll get you one, man. I'll make you any kind you want. I make your own kind with your own name on it, too. If you flip it over and look on the bottom, it says Smalls.
It does. This is so amazing. Where did you get the bling at?
Oh, I don't remember, man. I have had this for a long time. I got this when we first started this whole business.
Yeah, I've always had this. This is my stuff. I did the Sparrows. See, like, there's some of my gang guys. They're still around, man. This is so cool out here.
Yeah, I know it is, man. Pretty soon, it'll be time for us to get to bed, and that'll even be more fun because we get to tell the spooky stories and stuff.
Yeah, this is amazing.
Let's roll over by Hope. Hey, Hope, what are you doing, man?
Just sitting here.
How's Hope's sister? How's your sister?
She's fine.
I'm fine. I really like Hope a lot.
Oh, man. Come on, Smalls. Let's get down to here.
Yeah, this is crazy.
Yeah, this place is just... This is almost fun. I haven't had this much fun ever in my whole life.
I can't wait till we get to sleep tonight. Yeah, that'll come later. You know what let's do? Let's go over there. Let's check out the drinks and stuff they got for tonight.
Yeah, because they got drinks over there we get to try.
Oh, man, I really like this strawberry-flavored one.
Yeah, it is good, isn't it?
Yes, it is. The Sparrows really know how to do a party.
Let's get a honey stick, too, man. Yeah, while we're here.
Heck yeah.
Yeah, let's do that. I'm ready.
All right, man. This is so cool tonight.
Yeah. Look at all the birds in here, guys. I know, Blue. These are all the Sparrows, man. They love this stuff.
They are all really good at riding. They've been doing this for a really long time. We've had the skate park and the skate shop for a long time.
Wow. I am so glad I met you guys.
Dude, we're glad you met us too, man, because you're like our favorite bro now, man.
Of course, I don't know what we're going to do about Hope and that girl bird.
No, it's okay. She's my sister.
I know, but Hope will just be just... That's all he's going to do now is talk about that.
It's okay. He's having a good time.
We're all having a good time. You know what? Let's get back out there and do some skating and stuff.
Yeah, yeah. I'm scootering now, man.
Cool.
This is so much fun.
Look at me.
Blue! You just did a tail whip.
I did.
I just did the tail whip.
I did my first tail whip.
Oh, man.
Dude, I can't wait to show everybody I know how to do a tail whip.
Keep practicing, man. Let's go for it.
I think it's something about the music and jamming like this. It makes me really pumped up.
You're doing great, Boo.
All right, let's go do some skating. Everybody, we'll see you later. Everybody have a good night. We'll see you real soon.